So in this video, I'm going to show you the change in the size of packaging used in mobile phones over the years. In 2002 and 2005, Siemens phone and Nokia phone were packaged in these big boxes. In 2008 and 2009, the packaging got smaller with this HTC, Nokia and iPhone. The packaging is getting smaller and more practical.